And in the last couple of weeks, his campaign manager, Corey Lewandowski, said, well, it's about $4.5 billion, $5 billion. And then Donald Trump contradicted his campaign manager and said it's around $5 billion. And so these are just questions that are being asked, questions that are being raised. But this is very Donald Trump does when he goes after his critics. He hits them hard. He did it against his GOP rivals. He does it against the press. He's going to do it in this